Before we get started today for this episode, thank you for so much for the support that you give me. It's just unbelievable. I'm getting so close. I am so close. It's so close to 300 subscribers here on YouTube. So if by a miracle I hit from today until next week or whenever, if I hit that if you guys, you know, tell your friends, tell your mother, tell your sister, tell your uncle, tell your cousins, you know, to get on here and sub to my channel. Because if I break through the 300 sub barrier after 3 years being on here, we'll have a supplement giveaway.
Wait for it.
Ah, what a rush! Ladies and gentlemen, fifth fan of all ages, into the now 297 best YouTube subscribers of the world! Ha ha! This is the Armed in All Heart, Faith, and Fitness show, where you're more than a number, you're more than a subscriber. I get so hyped up, because you're your family, and I treat you that way, and you guys are awesome! Because you guys get treated like a superstar that you are here on Armed in All Heart. Woo! All right, kicking things off with the shout-outs of the week. People, so freaking awesome. They took their time out of their busy schedules to comment. Unbelievable. Comment here on my channel in my comment section. So let's get it started, huh, shall we? All right. Woo-hoo! Oh, baby, you guys get me fired up. AfroFit, a new subscription. Thank you very much. Daniel Strange Fitness, thank you very much. Mr. Hashtag Fueled by Faith, Julius Pool Fitness, thank you very much. A guy that says he's a geek, but his physique is so awesome, he's jacked too. He's none other than Jacked Geek from Detroit, Michigan. A new sub and a Christian brother that said, my drive, determination, and energy just can't be beaten. Well, thank you, the swole nurse, Christian brother from another mother. Thank you very much. My brother giving me support all the way from Australia. Thank you, Andrew Formosa. A man from Germany that has a grip of steel. Oh yeah, you know him, Richard Sievers. Anthony Ramirez, thank you very much. This is my third time trying this Christian brother's last name. Thank you, Christian brother Michael Colts. How'd I do, bro? Thank you, Michael Colts. A beautiful lady that said, great video like usual. Well, thank you, Tosh Time. A man helping me out with my deadlifts while he is healing from a shoulder injury. Thank you, Christian Durbin. Thank you, Jess Core Fitness, that says, I'm positive and always full of energy. Well, woo-woo, you know it. Mr. Untouchable, always saying he's loving my videos. Well, thank you, Mr. Untouchable, you're awesome. We Are PR Clothing says that they are just all fired up because of me. Well, I'm sure when people put on your shirts, they all get fired up because they know they're going to be hitting some PRs. So thank you, We Are PR Clothing. Joshua Kemper says, you be putting in the hard work, like always. Well, thank you, Josh. An inspiring brother whose channel is just a ton of useful information. Thank you, Tony's Pure Fitness. A brother who says, I speak straight from the heart. Well, thank you, Blood Brothers TV. Fitness TV. Blood Brothers Fitness TV. I better get it right if I'm shouting you guys out. All right. A brother who says, I bring those motivational speeches. Really? Okay. Well, thank you, Hellboy Richie. A man that says, I'm not alone, and reminding me that people got my back. Thank you, Maastrix. A brother encouraged me to be who I am and say how I feel. Thank you, AJ Bodybuilding. A man who says, my triceps are a 10. Ha! Well, thank you. The same man that's coming from the D. Ha! It's none other than Cortez Fitness. Thank you very much. A brother that says, I'm hyping him up. Thank you, JJ Powerlifting. And yet another new sub. Thank you, David Lucas. A brother who says, keep up the hard work. Well, thank you, Reese Levine. A guy who just blew me away this week with a comment in my comment section. He said, all heart forever, bro. What? All heart forever. Woo! Well, thank you, man. That right in the feels, bro. Right in the feels. Well, it's Grey Wolf Fitness forever. Grey Wolf Fitness forever. Hashtag mint. Don't forget to hit that thumbs up button if you like it. If you like this video. Thumbs down if you're a hater and you're just a mean person and you have some bad vibes, bro or sister. Just thumbs down it. Comment in my comment section and I'll shout you out. I got your back. And if you really like it, share it with your friends. Tell your friends, tell your uncle, tell your sister, tell your cousin that this guy's hyping me up. This guy's getting me fired up with another week of motivation because he's just going hard and he's just hyping up. Ooh, I feel like Hulk Hogan. I'm hyping up, baby. Because WrestleMania is just around the corner tomorrow night if you're a wrestling fan like I am. So, without further ado, let's get into it. Taste sexy and get some. Be weird. Be random. Be who you are, because you never know who will just love the person you try to hide. got a heart as loud as lions. So why let your voice be tamed?
You know they're coming for your fire, and they try to push you lower, but you keep on going higher. You're a flame, and they'll wanna water you down, wanna water you down, down.
Are lighted candles. They burn themselves up to give other people light to shine on.
Against the measure, everyone started out a little insane, but we learned pretty quick how to fake it for the game. But some of you never learned to drop the act, so under that skin of yours a heart attack. 'Cause everybody's so scared, we don't wanna go there. We don't wanna make a move, we got our rocks to live.
Like, say, if you're down or if you ain't feeling like hitting the gym today or whatever, like, you can watch Brett's channel and his commitment and dedication just kind of radiates for real. You gotta, I've been watching him for a while. You might not pick that up at first. You might be like, who is this crazy guy screaming and that? I thought he was cracking up. Brett got the screaming, but I'm feeling it now, Brett. I'm feeling it. But yeah, he puts off good vibes, man, so go check him out.
End of my show. Thank you so much if you came, got this far at the end of my show. Really appreciate it. At the end of each Saturday Armed and All Heart show, I give you a promise from my Bible promise book.
So let's get into it. The Bible says, "And this I pray, that your love may abound yet more and more in knowledge and in all judgment." Philippians 1:9. What this Bible verse means to me. When we are making judgments on people, we should follow our heart first and everything else second, like Jesus did for us. All right. Thank you guys. Have a great week.